Do you know what I call religious people? Who gather in groups, who go around patrolling different parts of cities, to intimidate people who don't follow their beliefs? I call them terrorists. And in my opinion, terrorists should be deported. Link in the description bar.